receiving the electronic message. It was Johnson's mistress, Rhonda. She was sipping on a beer at home. Clear night sky. Star-filled, directly under a half moon, a lamp over river crossings,
while the train drove through the night into the station, and the vultures were waiting to pick all the flesh off the bones. And then the wind started howling, and the dogs, they were growling, and the moon shone over a field. She was waiting for a bus, thinking about the train in the moonlight, thinking about love, putting a heart on the wheel. Oh, what's the sense in trying? There's no more point in crying when love, it just ain't your deal. Well, she went into a bar, she's meeting some friends for the evening. She didn't want to be there, didn't want to be alone. Oh, down in this city, everyone's just so pretty. Ah, but nothing is real.
Or will you see me as a man I failed to be? Because this and that, you give me reason to write words that make sense. That is good for me. So this is for both of us.
Just like a market, and your eyes are like a target of someone try and make you feel.
Thank you very much.
Thank you.